Hello everyone, in this video tutorial, we'll see how to perform bilirubin direct test using the kit manufactured by Anamol Laboratories Private Limited. First, let's have a look at the kit components. The kit contains bilirubin direct reagent 1 or D1, bilirubin direct reagent 2 or D2, and the instructions for use. We recommend all the users to read the instructions for use thoroughly before using the test. Apart from this, you may require additional items such as clean and well-calibrated pipette of 1000 microliter volume, clean and well-calibrated pipette of 100 microliter volume, clean and dry tips of 1000 microliter volume, clean and dry tips of 100 microliter volume, tissue paper, clean and dry tube for performing the test, patient samples, and timer or stopwatch. Now, before looking at the procedure, first let's have a look at the preparation of working solution. Working solution can be prepared by mixing 1 ml of D1 reagent with 20 microliters of D2 reagent. Now, as per the protocol, we need to take one tube for one test only. In this tube, we need to add 1000 microliter of D1 reagent and 20 microliter of D2 reagent, in which we have to add 50 microliter of patient sample, and then we need to incubate the reaction mixture at room temperature for 5 minutes. After the incubation is complete, we need to aspirate the reaction mixture into the flow cell or the instrument to take the absorbance. Let's see how we can do it. So first we will prepare the working solution. To do this, we will take 1 ml of D1 reagent without any air bubble and then add it to the tube which is already labeled for the test, in which we will add 20 microliter of D2 reagent and add it to the same tube. Then mix the components of the tube. Now our working solution is ready for addition of the sample. So now in this tube, we will add 50 microliter of the patient serum. To do this, take the patient serum in a pipette and wipe the outside of the tip with a tissue paper. And then add the patient serum to the tube previously in which we have made the working solution and mix the components of the tube. And then start the incubation of 5 minutes at room temperature. Meanwhile, when the incubation is going on, open the program of bilirubin direct which is already pre-fitted into the instrument and keep it ready to read the sample. Please refer to a separate video in which we have explained clearly how to program bilirubin direct kit in any semi-automated biochemistry analyzer using the parameters mentioned in the instructions for use. So in this program, we have already opened the program and we have kept it ready to read the sample after the incubation is complete. After the incubation is complete, we will directly take the tube of the test and aspirate it into the instrument and take the absorbance. After a small lag time, the instrument will calculate the absorbance of the sample and also calculate the result of the sample. If you wish to run more patient samples, follow the exact same procedure. This is the correct way to perform bilirubin direct test. Thank you, and we hope this video has been helpful for you.